Hello, Sonia Sanchez here. Welcome to the Sonia Show. Now, let's take a moment to look at the latest candidate polls. Looks like Tyrak is still the preferred candidate. Surprisingly, it does appear Flores has some supporters, probably members of the brigades. As you know, the Sonia Show is very concerned about our youth who continue to mysteriously disappear. Let's view today's missing teen report. Remember, if you have any information, please call the Sonia hotline. And that has been the Sonia Show.
Smells like teen spirit. Oh. Reward 1,000. If you have any information regarding the brigade transmitter, 96112. Am I in there? 555-55 immediately. Okay. Keep Petria safe. Vote for President Tyrak. Can vandalize them. Oh, hello. Vandalize them. Oh dear. You didn't see that. You didn't see that. Hello? Oh, that's a nice kitty cat.
You're gonna vote, right?
Not sure.
Well, you should. You know, that's another reason Tyrak sends you teens, you know where. So that your vote can't be heard.
What's that noise?
That's Zoe on her trumpet. Careful with that one. She's trouble.
Can I pet the cat? Oh, he didn't like it. Sorry. Is that all I can say? Ah, you're for Flores. Okay. Hello?
Get your tapes and snacks here. Tapes and snacks.
Sorry, I haven't got any. Money.
Music goes well with the road. It's like the perfect complement to being on a road trip.
It's a very shiny bracelet you got there. Go vote. Hello? Nope. Hello. Do you have any food? Oh.
You're one of them, huh? Sorry, kid. I got nothing.
Oh, so if I ask the wrong person that, could spell trouble. I've got lost now. Oh, there's that kid on the floor. Bridge up there. Reception, 5 to 9, 4 to 7.
Look, just give me the money and I won't call the cops.
A guy got stabbed here 2 days ago and they never came. The cops aren't gonna show for this.
I don't have time for this. Just admit you stole from me and...
I didn't do it.
Is everything okay?
Everything's fine.
It's not fine. She broke into my office and stole from me. Who are you? Her attorney? No, I don't have proof. She turned off my security camera. She's a criminal mastermind.
Oh, yeah, she looks it. Absolute mastermind.
You teens. I don't need the hassle. I'm out of here.
You didn't have to do that, you know. I was handling it.
The guy was a creep.
I've met worse, believe me. Anyway, welcome to the Night Skies campground. If you like crappy trailers, this place is the best.
I love crappy trailers.
Then you found your paradise, man.
Where can I sleep for
There's
free?
There's some cardboard around here, near Dancing Carl.
Dancing Carl?
He's like this guy who's really competitive about dancing. You'll know when you meet him.
Okay,
yeah,
see ya.
See you around, I guess. Hey, don't become roadkill out there, okay?
I'll try not to. Call 96112 if you have information regarding the... Oh, it's that one again. Hey.
What do you want?
Just want to say hi.
I got trailers here. Trailers you can sleep in. If you got the dough.
What do you offer? It's more than I can afford, I'm afraid.
I'm right here.
Oh, yeah. So you are. I couldn't resist.
I got trailers here. Trailers you can sleep in. If you got the dough.
I ain't got the dough. But I do see a code over there. Can I move away from you? Thank you. I don't want to talk to you anymore. 4166. What's that for? No. Yeah, it's weird when the camera moves without you doing anything. Can I have a good wander about the place? Can I jump? No. Is that a spare sleeping bag? Oh, no. No. No, I'm not going to steal. I'm not going to steal. I can run, at least. Oh, I can fall as well. Never mind. There's that kid. Hey,
lost.
Zoe. Me? Lost?
If you want to run a trailer, go up the stairs to my right and talk to the owner. Otherwise, find the dancing guy. There's cardboard near him.
I'm going to have to find the cardboard. The dancing guy. Oh... Is it 4166?
You look lost.
Shush. Yep. Don't want to talk to you. No one can see me, right? Close it up. Ooh. Nothing. Money. Oh. kindly girls. No, no, I'm not going to steal. I'm not going to steal. Maybe on another run of the game, but not this time. I mean, I've kind of broken entered into a place, but... Right, there's a dancing guy somewhere. Oh!
This is 191.9, the voice of the brigades. This is your papa baby here.
Hi, papa.
With the upcoming fraud of an election, more and more countries are calling for the resignation of Tyrant. I mean, Tyrak. But will he step down? Of course not. Which is why, dear listeners, we must resist this man and his government as much as we can. And now, here's a tune from a fresh new band. Remember, Papa Baby loves you.
You left the radio outside, Denny. Turn it off before you get us arrested.
Got nothing to listen to. Well, that means there's like tips and things to collect. That's good. All these are posters about the thing we just had on the radio. Ew. Hi.
Hey! You got any money?
No.
Oh, well, hope you reached the border and all that.
Okay, so where's this dancing guy then? That looks like the dancing guy.
There's some cardboard right there. But I gotta warn you, I'm a snorer.
Okay. I'll put my ears or something.
Feel free to join if you can hang.
Can I dance with you?
No one can really dance with me. I'm on another level. But knock yourself out.
Oh, hey. We're dancing.
See what I mean about not being able to dance with me?
Did my stats go up or down there? I'm not quite sure.
There's some cardboard right there beside that guy, but he's a snorer.
Yeah, that's what he said. I think I'll manage. I guess that's everything. Unless I want to go and steal things, but... I don't know. Let's go to sleep.
Marshmallows, do you?
Well, I don't have anything.
Sorry, I ask everyone that. Anyway, it's nice to have someone normal around here.
How did you end up here?
I left home at the start of the summer. I wanted to get out of Petria. Like you, I think. My dad thinks I'm on a big road trip. Truth is, I'm never going back home again.
Why did you want to leave?
To have a normal life? My dad says I'm lucky because I have a privileged life here. But
here?
That life disgusts me, especially now that I know...
Now that you know what?
Never mind.
Now tell me. I need to know. I don't know anything. Are you ever scared?
Sometimes, yeah. But what scares me the most is going back to my old life. But enough about all that. Hey, why don't we play a little music?
Yeah.
Let's play Bella Ciao. I used to play this all the time.
How do you know now to play the trumpet?
Don't be scared, man. Give it a shot.
What am I doing?
Not bad. Not bad. Okay, now let's try it with the music.
I was going to say, can I have another go? Ba, 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 ba.
I should be recording this.
Hey, it's not too bad this time.
Okay, faster.
What?
It's great in the morning. Put that away before I come up there.
Sorry.
Both of you are gone by sunrise. Understand me? And don't come back ever.
Oh man, that was great.
I got you kicked out.
Don't sweat it. I was gonna leave anyway, but I'm just sorry for you.
Should we hit the road together?
That's sweet, but I think I need to travel on my own. It's important to me,
Okay. I do like to travel alone as well.
It's like we have to do this on our own, to become adults or something.
Something.
We should probably start packing, huh? Good luck out there. Oh, this is for you, to remember this moment.
Oh! Daniel Gad Ithmlis. Is that what I just played, or is that something else? So the travelling alone thing, would that change if I'd have changed it on the initial sort of mini questionnaire, if I'd have wanted to travel with friends? So that's going to cost 7, it's going to cost 12... I'll thumb for a ride.